I'm just gonna try to do a little bit of farming and give my luck with farming. I'm just gonna keep doing it until I'm tired enough to go to bed. So, here we go. As we discussed earlier on the previous stream with the living armor, there's a chance to get that out of these boxes. So that's what we want. I don't know how long it takes for these boxes to reload, but this does seem like a good investment. At least as far as I wish I hadn't done that. There's an armor level 2 down there as well. Hello. Next time I go down there, it's gonna be...
It grows clearer now. My circumstances here and what it is I must do. I am not, the soul that animates this body is not its natural pair. But I had to save him, at any cost. The master of this Black Isle, he created these labyrinthine halls, and has the power to draw Arisen into them. In my desperation to see him redeemed, I wrested away control of this body.
Okay.
Odamem, I recall fighting. I was in the service of a great warrior, and together we overcame many trials. Her ill-deserved end was a crushing blow to me as well. My soul was shattered, much as I then came to shatter his. What recollections I have seem so vivid, and yet all else beyond them is a haze. Only a stronger will, a will as yours, can bring him peace. If there is aught...
I should have kept them. Let's see what we get from these weapon level 2s real quick. We ended up not needing these at all. Hold on to them though, they might come in handy. Never know.
If there is aught I can do, say it.
What did I just put away? Nice. Yeah, let's get those back out. No idea where they're at, though.
If there is aught I can do, only a stronger will. A will, if there is aught I can do, if there is aught I can...
I still don't have enough to say. Oh, I'm just a little short on sanctuary. Only a strong prey, take... Alright, whatever. Let's save.
I must believe my claiming this body, my calling you here, held some meaning. Only a stronger will, a will as yours, sir, I would take you...
We're gonna sleep for 3 days, not allow that, liftstone to respawn. Just in case we need it. We also did pick up new quests. For Abyssal Eye, well, the Abyssal Eye one is already there. The Cursed Dragon Horns, Living Armor, and the Catacombs, and Death itself. I say himself, really. Unless Arthakos is a female name in this game.
Any rarities? Any rarity? Right.
How's the day find you?
Good news, Kent. Do they?
Matt, Itty, what can I do you for? You seem tired, so be it. Yes, but you, what can I do you for? You seem tired, so be it. What can I do you? You seem tough. So be it.
I do want to see what these weapons. What I get out of this weapon level 2s and these armor level 2s as well. So.
Only a stronger will. A will as your. If there is aught I can.
If I'm not mistaken, everything Mystic Knight related should be red. But I haven't checked for that being true for Magic Shields yet.
If there is aught I can. Only a stronger will. Okay, it only took me 2 to get Delta Guard. So literally, yeah, as soon as I got a Delta Guard, the Bitterback armor level 2 stopped being useful. So that means that I didn't really waste any time by missing the Bitterback armor level 2. Only a stronger will.
Alright, weapons take more. Do they take more or less RC? I forgot. Twin Paler. Neither of those.
Only a stronger will. A whip prey. Take.
No, no, no. You don't want any of that. Let's get a note. It only takes me 2 to get to, what you call it? It only takes me 2 to get to, Delta Guard. So I'm done farming Bitterblack Armor level 2 already. And honestly, if I wanted 2 copies of Delta Guard, I'd already have them as well. So I'm completely, like, there's no use for me farming Bitterblack Armor level 2 anymore. Alright. So, Rotwood Depository. Where's chest 1 at? So chest 1 is hidden in the back left corner. Okay. So this is so dark in there. Make do. And also, since it's Rotwood Depository, I do it with Ascalon instead of. Something significantly weaker.
Claude often a man. You've heard them, sure, by now. Voices waxing fatalistic about the uselessness of it all. Now, will you have a look?
Ascalon will take Resurgent Light Tomes. That's actually pretty easy to farm. You just need to rest 3 days, 3 times, and you'd have in that spot that I showed you before. Thank you. Looks like antler sauce is really good for fire hands too. Alright, so if the spirits show up, that means that death is the carrion for this area. So that's a problem. However, over in this area, we are going to want to farm at least one pelt from these guys. Yeah, these guys have to be high. Just like the Rancis version. Actually, no, I have dark. I'm just not paying attention. Actually, Elder Ogre might show up. Especially in this area. Let me restart. There's my dark damage. Switching from Ascalon. We'll see. What did I want from this box? Not that. Why don't I want Diadem? Is Diadem something that's easier to get? I'm just double checking. Well, I don't want this item. Oh yeah, you can purchase it. That's usually the answer to the question, why don't I want this? Let's see if this would be faster if I swap to this. It may or may not. Abyssal Anguish is like one of the best abilities in the game.
Duh.
Got the motion ripped out. Perfect. Is that what I wanted? Or was it Bonds of the Dragon? It was Bonds of the Dragon. No, it wasn't Apostate Include either. It was, Gleaming Bangles that I want. Let me just make sure that I have somewhere else to get this. Apostate Anklet. Yeah, Barak sells it. They're really trying to give away these apostate templates. Got it. Okay. So we got the items we were looking for here. I don't think there's anything left in this area I care about, because the only other item of note is a bit of black armor level 2. I'm going to be okay without that. Next up in the Forgotten Hall is the Nebula Cape. Also the Bonds of the Dragon. So we're looking for box 6. Box 9 and box 15. Let's figure out where all those are. Hope those were like the exact order. Box 6 is upstairs. Box 9 is the... Okay, that's the level 3 box. Honestly, those are both level 3 boxes if I'm not mistaken. And then box 15 is probably the one that's hidden in the... Yeah, box 15 is... Okay, that's easy enough. Those are boxes I normally go for anyway. Oh, shoot. Well, if your defenses are high enough, you don't really have to worry too hard about that. I'm equipping my staff so that I can jump higher because, well, you can see I'm average weight right now. That's not going to be too cash money. The less you run, the more less noise you make, the less enemies see you. So if you save your... Oh, great. I shouldn't have picked that up just now. But it won't make a difference. That's why Levitate is so great. Alright, so this box is the Nebula Cape holding box. Likes those. Alright, next up are the Bonds of the Dragon. By the way, if you're a melee and you can't get up here by double jumping or levitating, you can... Oh, great. Literally the last thing I needed. I just explained earlier, armor level 2 is literally useless. We're going for Bonds of the Dragon here. If I'm not mistaken, these are... They are sold by Barak. So technically I don't have to farm these at all. We got him. I'm not really going to count that one since you can buy it from Barak. So many edits. Hope Springs Infernal. What quest is that? 3 Blood Red Crystals. Oh, that's one you can complete pretty soon, actually. Honestly, the ability to get these right now isn't that bad, though. It's just, how'd you upgrade these, anyway? Leapworm Jelly, and then, yeah, they're just extremely hard to upgrade compared to, let's say, the Everfall gear of the same style. But the ability to get them earlier isn't terrible. It's just... Yeah. So I added a pot... Instead of removing this, I just added Apostate's Anklet to the things that can be farmed. That way, if somebody is playing a mage and they want to get that stuff without having to go through the blood red crystals route, they can get it. Okay, next up, in the Forgotten Hall, a bitter black weapon level 2 is in the hidden area. So, y'all saw that, right? Y'all saw I had the sauce. So you, as you can hear, somebody launched a high maelstrom. Oh. Good luck. What's in the other box? The other box normally has a set item that drops out of it. Okay, so it can have a novelty level 3. No, wait, that's wrong. The best thing it can have is rancid bait meat. So let's see if it has rancid bait meat for us fairly quickly. Or phoenix extract, either way works for me. Literally the one item I didn't want out of it, because there's only 3 possibilities. Okay, we got the rancid bait meat. I don't know if this siren's positioning resets ever. Actually, we go to Ascalon. Does more damage in totality. Okay, now to my least favorite area in the entirety of the game. Stockade. What is there to farm here? I don't farm in a blood stockade just because it's already hard enough to survive in a blood stockade. That farming it just doesn't make sense to me. But there is some stuff here. And if you're talking about the very early areas before you actually get into like serious fights, it's not that bad. Alright, so we've got gleaming bangles, a bitter black weapon level 2 or arm level 2 and box 9. So where's box 9? If it's not that hard to get to, I'll go for it. Be honest with you guys, it's looking pretty hard to get to. Oh no, it's not. It's just right there in the back corner, but it has a man-eater on it, possibility. So you'd have to kill everything in front of it. Okay, that's reasonable. because there's already carrion there no matter what you do. Pretty sure those are just rings, but I'll take it. Leaf from jelly, I'll definitely take. A siren new one, come back down. So sirens are actually pretty rare, so I definitely do want to kill it if I get a freebie. Get a siren's outfit out of it, or a siren pataginium, whatever it's called. How did y'all spawn behind me? What kind of horror movie bomb? Nonsense. I'm out of here, boy. We got time for that. Yeah. They make this area way creepier than it needs to be. For sure. Like this entire stratum.
No common cause. So I'll send them off with a bit of advice. The fact that I haven't seen any of them again means either they got their wish or got dead. Either way, I might hold my breath for real. Now, will you have a wonderful... Be-
put some of the stuff that we've been farming down. I highly doubt this. The spar yard actually regenerated by now, but we'll see. As always, we pick up all the stuff up here. This is just get in the habit of doing this. This is something you always do. Every time you come to this area.
I've lost good pawns to those scavengers. If you aim to kill the creatures here, now will you?
Wouldn't it be? Wouldn't it be?
Nah, no.
To be honest, I don't
need it. I say it's certain that no such a... Though you need look no further than the nature bears no fruit so strange. We're guests in a world... Now will you?
Wouldn't it be?
Let's put some of these away. I don't need that much defense. I have plenty of defense from my augments. Okay. We're gonna set a checkpoint, save all the stuff we've been farming. And then I think I literally have one more box to farm. That's inside the Bloodless Stockade. We wanna skip the Bleeding Bangles box because we already got it. Just gonna hit the weapon level 2 box at the end of the hallway. And after that, we can we're not gonna escape. We're going to go down to the spar yard and see if it regenerated. If not, we'll see what day it regenerates on. Maybe swearing mad is eternal fealties. Can't trust them. Only scared me a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, so that's worth 5,000 RC if you're farming RC. I think that's as good as you can get outside of perfect roof crystals. And perfect roof crystals are like extraordinarily rare, except for certain boxes. especially in post-Daimon. This is about as good as you can get. Rift by Crystal's trash. Comparatively. Drop weapon level 2 in pre-Daimon. It doesn't look like it drops left weapon level 2 in pre-Daimon. That's old information. Okay, I'll just take the polycrystal then. 5,000. RC is very useful. Chest 10 has a chance at a, those are armor level 2. Like I said, armor level 2 is useless to me. Wait for its down card, and then take my save there. I'll accept it. Still not under attack. Looks like we got a fire drake. Okay. I'm not splendidly set up to handle this, but we should be able to handle it. I'll just use the normal setup. Abyssal Anguish into Great Cannon with Blessed Riposte. Let's go for Abyssal Anguish first. No, wait. Let's Riposte first. The main problem with these guys is that they deal obscene amounts of damage. Actually, this is perfect. And they're actually really tanky for some reason. I'm not sure why the heck this guy is so tanky. Seriously. Thank you. Double. Oh, I ran out of I'm gonna run out again though. This is bad. I didn't bring enough parry apps for this. I'm out of Professor Ray glasses as well. It just barely hit me. See how hard those claw swipes hit? Oh, that's perfect. Give me. I just wasted so much time that I doubt. Just back up a bit. Yeah, no, I'm not going to make that work. Well, all I really wanted to do when I came down here is check these boxes. Oh, yeah, the boxes do respawn after 3 days. That's good enough. So, if I want to, I can look at these. See if I got weapon twos. I did. So, you don't necessarily have to fight. The easier way to farm these boxes would be to completely ignore this guy. So, we realize he exists, but instead of going for him, we kind of just don't. Trash you a little bit. Weapon two. Two. Cool. Got two free weapon twos without even having to. Ooh. Should probably use this instead, right? Just like that, you can farm weapon twos. So.
Believe my only a if there is.
With that, we are done farming the lower stratum. There wasn't all that much to farm compared to like the center stratum or the upper stratum. Mostly because I don't like being down there that much. So, yeah, I mean, keeping it real, I don't want to be down there that often.
If there is aught I can do.
If I wanted to beat that dragon, I would have to use more parry apps. Pretty much, just more. So that would get it done, probably. But then again, I did have a ton of health left after I used 2 stacks, so I might be off. Let's see where we're at on power. It's still nighttime, so I wasn't that bad on power. But okay, next time I'll have to find something to do. Probably go into the Fallen City and start farming there. Your first time is free, and then after that you get to, not blood red crystals. Actually, I think it is blood red crystals from getting your blood sucked. So, yeah, we'll do both of those. We'll do a blood suck version and then a chill version. I don't remember if your weight affects your ability to jump. Hopefully it doesn't. Because I don't want to get lighter than I am. But okay. I'm pretty tired. So until next time, peace and chicken grease. I've been myself. You've been awesome as always. Deuces.